So we're going to talk real quickly about balancing an account. So remember that your beginning balance is what you start with, okay? And you add to that beginning balance, if you hear the words deposit, credit, save, receiving a paycheck, or receiving a gift. Now, if you hear any of these words, you're going to subtract from that starting balance. Withdrawal, payment, debit, spend, bill, cost, or shopping. So let's show you an example of how to work through balancing an account, and you can do it all on one line of your calculator. So the first thing, this is your opening balance. So that's what you start with. It says the register shows Maria's transactions for the first 2 weeks of May. What's her balance? That means the end. After going to Target on May 14th. So let's find May 14th. It's right here. So we want to know what her balance is right down here at the bottom after all of these things happen. Okay, and the great thing about this is you can just put it all in one line of your calculator. Start with your beginning balance, $112.98. Then we're gonna go to GameStop. Well, if we're going to GameStop, we are spending money, and it's in the debit column, which means you're subtracting. So we're gonna subtract $64.81. Then we get a paycheck, everybody's favorite day. When you get paid and that's deposited in your account, your balance goes up. So you're going to add that. Then she went to bingo and she had a good night and she made another $30. So that's fantastic. But then reality set in and she had to go to Walmart and buy groceries. So she spent $92.01 on groceries. Then she went to Target and she spent some money there as well, $42.87. So that means that her final balance is $256.03, which is good news. As long as you're not under zero, you're in good shape. Now, remember this. Sometimes in a question, they'll say, what is Maria's balance on May 4th or May 5th? And then you have to know that you got to stop right there. So you would start with your beginning balance, subtract GameStop, add a paycheck, add bingo, and that might be the answer they want. So be careful about what date they want you to stop doing transactions on. All right? Great job, guys. Y'all are going to do awesome.